Welcome back to my channel. How are you guys? Lockdown time keeps going in Russia. Now we must follow certain rules so as not to get infected. Some rules require efforts from us, but others are so easy to do it. And this video about how we Russian got used to these rules in this situation. The first is washing hands. I think the easiest rules for Russian is washing hand, because we so got used to do it before coronavirus came to us. We have been taught this since our childhood, and we do it automatically when we come at home from outdoors. I think almost Russians do it when they come at home. And also we wash the hands before we start to eat and after the toilet. And that is why it is so easy for us to follow these rules for not to get infected. Is washing hands popular in your country? The second rule is keep distance of 2 meters, don't hug and don't shake a hand. Before pandemic we didn't have some custom, but I think we easy got used to do it because we Russian keep a low profile when we meet. Hugs at the meeting and kisses on the cheeks are not so popular in Russia like in France or for example in Italy. And yes, normally we keep distance. Russian men shake a hand when they meet, and part of Russian like a hug when they meet close friend. But it is typical not for all Russian, and that is why we easy got used to follow these rules. The next, wearing gloves. It is not so typical for Russian. I think I actually don't know the country where is it normal. What is interesting that in Russia before pandemic, in many Russian restaurants, burgers serve with gloves for not to get your hands dirty. Yes, it's true, it was and it is really popular, and I'm really interested, do you do this way in your country? And despite of this strange method to serve burgers, Russians don't use gloves in normal life. Now in pandemic time, we don't use gloves. Wearing mask, totally unusual for Russian. For example, it is popular in China. It was popular in China, in Asian country before pandemic. And now this custom came to us. But for Russian, it was unusual. We didn't wear masks. It was normal wearing mask when you got sick. That is why if we saw on the street or in the public transport some person who wear a mask, we try to avoid him because we knew that maybe that guy have some flu or some different disease, so it is better just to go different way. Now we wear masks, but not everybody do it. Maybe part of Russian do it. It is difficult to find masks in a store. It is difficult to buy it, and that is why I know a lot of Russian who sews mask by themselves. And the last, self-isolation. I can say that Russian don't like stay at home. What I saw many Russian, unfortunately, don't follow these rules. Despite of this recommendation and so obvious fact that it can't save us, we don't follow this recommendation, and not majority of Russians follow this recommendation. So it was short video how we got used to this situation, to follow these rules which everybody in the world need to follow in nowadays. So what about you? Please tell me what kind of rules so easy for you in your country. Thank you for watching and take care of yourself.